Mistakes, written by the Voice of Inspiration. Audio also provided by the Voice of Inspiration. We all make mistakes, but it's owning up to them and not being afraid to be honest with yourself. It's actually a strength to admit your weakness. So go be strong today. Stand tall. Thank you for listening to the Voice of Inspiration.